What up, everyone on YouTube? This is Louis Trans, aka M25, aka Louis JM. I'm here back at the Bronx Botanical Gardens with my family to see the holiday train show. Basically, it's my sister's idea, and they all enjoy. They want to see what it's all about. So I'm gonna show you the site again, see what has changed, what has not, and of course all the trains around here, like this one over here. Alright, I'm not gonna do much of talking here though, because I've already made my discussion from the last video, so if you guys want to see more of this stuff, more of my detailed information, check my video I did 2 years ago. But you gotta admit, so impressive as it is. Like the union station head. I can't. People are blocking the way. The ones with the bridges are the best ones yet. There's Grand Central Terminal. This is Pennsylvania Station. There are houses I know and houses I don't, so don't mind if I kind of, you know, ignore most of this stuff. Still, it's kind of fun.
One, two.
Look at the little butts on the.
And of course, these are the.
Little cherubs or whatever.
Yeah, it's a shame we don't get to enjoy this.
This looks like the Rockefeller buildings. The Kiepwit. Yep, Rockefeller State. 1893. And the size of the train scales from here, where they put together the trains for the show.
Yeah, I know that. Look, up to. Mom, look. Up to that big.
Got the G scale, O scale, H
O. Could get a little crowded on a few occasions, so I'll try to be careful around here.
Oh, both sides. You just go back and forth.
Kids here, so bear with me. I don't want to hit them by accident. Now I remember that one, the iconic Brooklyn Bridge. And of course, Coney Island, which I did my video tour in my YouTube channel. So, on all three or four piers. So you guys are welcome to check that. From Thomas the Tank Engine.
Don't touch that.
Thank you. Thomas down there, trolling around.
I don't know the hot pickles.
Well, that's...
Wait, what's me?
Curious, is this Yankee Stadium?
Me.
Yeah, it's Yankee Stadium. And at least they got rid of the... Yeah, World Champions 2009.
That's just at Uncle Fernando's house.
The last time you were here with us?
It's not how it was set up the last time.
It's different every time.
It every year. Yeah, it's completely different.
Oh, now that's new. Huge ass elephant in with our windows. So remember that one.
It's the cyclone.
Oh my god. There it is.
Yo. Oh, that's gotta be the cyclone roller coaster.
Two different places, just because.
Oh man, that is so classic.
See the roller coaster?
Yeah, I can see it. I'm not going to take the
cyclone. Yeah, that's a cyclone.
So let's go.
Doesn't look like it's working though. Would have seen something going on.
No, but that's it. We gotta go that way. We have to see the rest.
Stephen and Swarzman building. Wow. I don't remember anything that I know here. Sometimes it's new, sometimes it's old. It's difficult to picture what's going on. Rose Center. Oh, that's gotta be the Manhattan Museum. Nice. I don't know if you can see the planetarium from there either, but
I want to see.
So that from the rooms were like.
It's gotta be the archway from Washington Arch.
It's built like this in a circle. We kind of made it out of mushrooms.
Yeah, mushrooms. That's kind of unique. Giant's Tomb. Metropolitan. Oh boy.
Grant's Tomb. Yeah.
Historic Row House.
Charlie's
freak collection. Got all the houses from here, Philip Kilsberg House, Well House, New India House. Oops, excuse me. Sorry. Lynch Fence into New York. More warehouses, apartment buildings, David S. Brown store. The Senator William Andrews Clark House. Well, that's a big house. Queens Insurance Company, Morrow House, New Amsterdam Theater, Brownstone, 93 Reed Street. People are in the way, I can't even. Public baths, Tammany Hall, and more brownstones. Most of these are like row houses, so I just don't know anything. There's David S. Brown's store, the George T. Bliss House, Murray Manson Jones House, 28 West 54th Street, and 171 Duane Street. Not together, but you get the idea. Stuff here. Agri Library, sorry. 167 West 23rd Street. 169 West 23rd Street. The Collectors Club. Thomas Fortune Ryan's House. Nathan Stratus House, 1896. Simi Thompson House. Sheffield Hall. James L. Morgan. Theodore Roosevelt's Birthplace. Bath Must. Linear House. Schumann Sons. 17 East on 128th Street. Edward Ashes G. Fabry. Lee Francis de New York. St. Joseph's Bean Skins House. Plenty of big houses. These are like old school type of houses, not the skyscraper buildings you see in New York today. I gotta admit, this is a lot to take in. National Arts Club. Wow.
The whole structure and the trestle up on top.
Bleecker Street. Let me see.
You gotta stand back. This must be
the Swedish College. Marionette Theater. The Gothic Arch. Rustic. Old Bandstand. Forge Spiritual Theater. William K. Van Derbeck Mansion. That's the Apollo Theater. Wow. Oh, I can see the Apollo sign. Okay. That's amusing. It's called the Diari. Over here is the Trans World Airlines. Before we had the JFK and all. Kind of like the planes, how they designed them. Although the nose broke bark on this one. But hey, these are plans. What are you gonna do? That's gonna be the. Oh, that's the Belvedere Castle. Sweet. This is all amazing. Let's take a look what's in here. This is must be where the whole show ends. Yeah, I noticed. Wow. Pretty pretty dark from here, but I think you could see what they got. Let me see if I can get a good angle. This is the exit, I believe. Here we go. Wow. This is impressive. Oh my god. This is something. I just need to get a good view of it. Statue of Liberty. And look at all of this. I remember last time I was here, they did the World Fair. But wow. It looks like they got everything here. Empire, Tappan Zee, even got the Rockefeller tree here with in the Rockefeller Center. This is incredible. Never expected this. I think this is like last stuff here. So where did they put the place? Wish I knew. I think this is where they end the tour. Oh, Gingerbread Cafe is over there. Nice. Anyways, I think that would be it for the tour. Gotta admit, this is impressive, even for my pound. Made some improvements here and there, and a good way to have the Empire State Building to top it all off. So, yeah, good recommendation for those who want to go to the Bronx Botanical Garden, if anyone's in the city. And pretty cool. Oh, I think I saw a fish there. So that's it with the tour. Hope you guys enjoy it. Stay tuned for more, and stay tuned for more videos. Hashtag Where Are the Good Cartoons.